Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video, we are going to review another high risk to reward ratio cryptocurrency project. And as always guys, before you invest in any project at all, do your own due diligence, do your own research on any project, because this project which we will be reviewing, this is another my high risk investment, and I'm investing a couple of $100 to this project. And what this project is about at the very first glance, when we will be reviewing it, you might think that this is another meme coin, but this is not actually a meme coin project. This project is planning to do much more. They are planning to be NFT platform, swap platform. There will be loot boxes for lotteries, which you will be also able to create. This will be like deflationary cryptocurrency. So as this will be gaming platform for gaming items and much, much more, which we will review in this video. And today we will be talking about Pokemon. Shortcut or ticker for this cryptocurrency is Pmon. We will get to reviewing tokenomics a little bit later in this video, but here on CoinMarketCap, as you can see, once it was listed, it has a 1 quadrillion in maximum supply. But this doesn't mean that this 1 quadrillion will ever be out there, guys, because more than half of this is already burned in circulating supply. Set reported circulating supply, there is only 337 million of these Pokemon cryptocurrencies out there. But about tokenomics, how many are there and how much are burned, I will talk a little bit later when I will get to their white paper and when we will review this project. If you are interested to buy it, for example, this is listed already on Binance Smart Chain, and there are a couple of cryptocurrency exchanges like XT.com, PancakeSwap. This is like on Binance Smart Chain PancakeSwap. If you don't know how to add Binance Smart Chain Network to your MetaMask and to interact with PancakeSwap, how to buy and sell, you can watch my other video on my channel where I do a full explanation and full tutorial on PancakeSwap and how to buy and sell and how to add Binance Smart Chain to your MetaMask wallet. Then there is Big One and BKX. You can trade this on these cryptocurrency exchanges, and currently the price of this is very cheap, as you can see here guys. As you see, currently it has fallen 12%, but this is just because that Bitcoin just recently, actually today I am now tracking Bitcoin price, as you see it has fallen from pretty much in one day from 46,600 to 44,200, and that's why also all other cryptocurrencies are currently dropping in price. But yesterday this cryptocurrency was up actually 40%, and this is just normal. If they go up, they come down a little bit. Now let's stop rambling and let's get reviewing this project, guys. What is Pokemon about? Decentralized gaming refined. This means that this cryptocurrency is not only about gaming. Like I mentioned, this will be about NFTs, but main features of this crypto project is loot balls, mint or buy loot boxes containing tokens and NFTs, 100% honest and running on the blockchain. And then they will have this NFT marketplace, and actually there is already started this project and work on NFT marketplace. I will show you also this in a second. So enjoy an outstanding experience in discovering, minting, trading and collecting unique blockchain assets. And there is another third feature which is also going to be big, which is game store. Choose from variety of exclusive in-game assets from blockchain game developers partnering with Pokemon. So they are going to partner with blockchain developers, with game developers, and so with game developers who are developing different assets for gaming on blockchain, not as traditional way for traditional games, but on blockchain, guys. And you will obviously be able to buy and sell them here also. So as marketplace for NFTs, like I mentioned, you already can see it, how it looks. As you can see, if you come in into their website, which is pokemon.org, click here on NFT marketplace and you can check how this looks. As you see, Pokemon, actually this is welcome to Pokemon NFT marketplace beta preview, so this is not live yet, but this is how it looks and this is what they are working on already. Pokemon marketplace beta: discover and trade crypto collectibles with Pokemon, exclusive offers with minor tax tax fees, BEP 1155, support, hold PMON to trade, guys. And PMON is this native cryptocurrency which will be used in all these transactions, like for example buying and selling NFTs here, or buying and selling these loot boxes which we already previewed, or buying and selling these gaming items which will be developed by developers, and many more things. As you can see, this is how NFT platform will looks here. You can see that this is like the creator of network, and this is that you could pretty much do your bets. This is similar to eBay, where people are able to do bets on different items. Pokemon collections, you can view different collections, so as you can create, you can buy, you can sell different NFTs here with Pokemon. If you are interested, come in and check this out for yourself, as there is much more information on how it works and how it looks, but we will not have time for that. So the Pokemon gaming NFT ecosystem is designed to meet all kinds of decentralized gaming requests, from NFTs discovery, minting and trading, to game currencies exchange, loot boxes and blockchain game stores. So there are different many features which will be included with this project, and obviously this project is absolutely new. This is built on Binance Smart Chain. As you can see here on the top right, there is PancakeSwap. If you click on that, you will be get redirected to the PancakeSwap, and once you are in your MetaMask on Binance Smart Chain, you can start trading from PancakeSwap, and you can buy and sell these loot box cryptocurrencies. And how it works and the future of Pokemon. Pokemon is the most ambitious cryptocurrency, reaching the next frontier in decentralized gaming experience. About PMON, this is about token. We will talk about token a little bit later, but in general, this token will be used in all transactions, in buying and selling, like I already mentioned here on this Pokemon platform. So PMON is the main currency needed to platform services, for example, mint NFTs, create or open loot ball. One needs to pay small fee, which is charged in PMON tokens. And like I mentioned, guys, this will be also deflationary cryptocurrency. And here is the roadmap. So first one will be marketplace, marketplace development, basic marketplace launch, PMON charity, Pokemon universal release, and many more things. This is in first stage, and second stage is NFT store, which I already showed you that they are already working on it. This is already in beta state. And then there is these loot balls. These are kind of lotteries which you will be able to create, which will include NFTs and tokens and so on and so forth, guys. You can come in and read more about them if you are interested here on their white paper. And then there will be PoxDex, or Pox decentralized exchange, where you will be able to change different crypto assets. Pok Game Swap, Pok Moon mobile game, Pok Moon trading card game, and expanding to Ethereum. So in future they are planning to expand from Binance Smart Chain also to Ethereum. So to make it work also with Ethereum, further development and much more. And here, as you can see, total fee of each transaction. This means whatever you will be doing with this PMON token, you will be paying for 10% fee, whether you will be selling or whether you will be buying. This means that this is also beneficial for those people who are looking at this cryptocurrency as investment, because whenever other people will be buying, selling or trading here, for example NFTs, they will be paying 10% from each transaction. And from these 10%, 5% will be added into liquidity, and 5% will be added to rewards to hodlers, to anyone who is holding these cryptocurrencies on their wallet without any contracts, without any staking. You will be receiving another 5% from each transaction which will be happening on Pokemon or with this PMON cryptocurrency. And there is questions and answers. You can come in and check this out for yourself. And here are their Telegram, Twitter and Reddit if you are interested to join their social media, guys. But if we go here in light paper, and if we scroll down, and actually here is the marketplace or introduction, what is the Pokemon? As you see, the Pokemon gaming NFT ecosystem is designed to meet all kinds of decentralized gaming requests, from NFT discovery, minting and trading, to game currencies exchange, loot boxes and blockchain game store, guys. And PMON is deflationary token on Binance Smart Chain. Like I mentioned, guys, this will be deflationary inflationary, this will be burned, and the circulating supply of Pulmon token will be getting smaller and smaller. And if we look at tokenomics, as you see about Pulmon, about Pmon, as you see here, guys, if we click here, you can see Pmon is the main currency needed for all platform services. For example, to mint an NFT, create or open loot ball, one needs to pay small fee which is charged in Pmon. And total supply, as you can see here, guys, it is 1 quadrillion, the same as we looked here on CoinMarketCap. However, this is already not there, and there will never be 1 quadrillion out there, because, guys, burn tokens is 627 trillion. So 627 trillion already are burned, and currently only leftovers, how many ever will be there? There is only 373 trillion of these cryptocurrencies. So this means that from each transaction people will be earning, so as Pmon tokens are getting burned, and less of these Pmon tokens will be left in circulation. So yes, guys, I find this project rather interesting. This could have some future. That's why I also decided to throw a couple of $100 into this project, just in case it explodes in future, as currently price is very, very small, and for a couple of $100 I could buy a couple of millions or even billions of these cryptocurrencies. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.